How to fix no app found to open URL. First, open setting. In search, type date and time. Enable set time automatically, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
open setting, open apps, click on manage apps or app management, click on three dot. In here you will find reset app preference. Reset app preference and your problem should be fixed.